Downfield and Nokyas has got it, runs towards the Reading defence. A good ball through and well played. Chris Gunter crosses Mitrovic, but he's still got a chance. Follow up shot, double save from Raphael. Chops coming in, it hits the post and comes back out. And what about that? A treble save from Raphael, the Brazilian, to keep it at 0-0. 8 minutes into the game. He saved twice from Mitrovic and then on the follow up. Sensational from, well, first Gunter and then the Reading goalkeeper. And then the defenders, how have they kept it at 0-0, Mick?
Well, great saves by the keeper and a poor miss at the end. Well, I can't remember which Fulham player it was, but it looked as if it was an open goal and he's hit the post. I think there might have been half a block on it in fairness, but terrific goalkeeping by Raphael. Extraordinary.